hail to you, O men of honor. Because of you, we are in a tight corner. You wouldn't risk losing your major donor. So you opened our doors to Corona. One of the power towers stood and said it was all for our good, urging us not to be in an anxious mood, yet panic reigned in our hood. Recently, in the news that hurt our ears, you stood and confirmed our fears. Our eyes are now full of tears as they thought that our end nears. You now say, don't greet or hug, or you will risk the killer bug. But as I stare at my empty mug, I wonder if my grave is already dug. A few days in hibernation, following the lockdown of the nation, we shudder at the painful realization there is a worse bug called starvation. You gave us all away as prey. All we can do now is pray. For the death angel passes our way. It's a miracle to see another day.